just from Elliot after an early mistake by him. And that's Connor with the corner. Next to Ryan Grant. Looking for the head of Hillhouse. And the goal for Aberdeen. And it's Ian Jess. The man who's been a scourge for Celtic this season. 19 minutes gone. Aberdeen 1, Celtic 0. Again, the heading ability of Pam Steelhouse senior as the cross came in. On the right, they got the touch to it, right across Pat Bonner, and there was Jess to slam it into the net.